international, former international queen, as well as I was the first young lady to hold Miss Michigan 31 times.
Wow.
So thank you, praise God for that. It's my desire and my passion, and I know it's my call, to work with young ladies, to teach them etiquette. I run an etiquette school, it's called the Jewels in Christ, and we just teach young ladies the importance of embracing their inner beauty so it becomes outer beauty, and just accepting who they are and don't try to change who they are. So my passion is to provide beauty pageants and allow young ladies in this day and age, because they're so advanced, to make a difference.